Ready? Huh?
Ready to see my airport?
Huh?
Ready?
Let's go.
Come on.
There you go. Off. Good. Ready?
Sit.
Good.
Still going in?
Mm-hmm.
Ish, it's okay.
Watch her slide a little slick tongue.
Alright, I've been waiting in line.
Good for you.
Good.
How's Irby? How's my girl?
Oh, I know.
You're so big.
I know.
You're so big.
Thank you.
You're so big. Oh my goodness, you're gigantic. Do you know you're gigantic? Do you know you're gigantic? You probably don't. You think you're little bitty still. Do you remember being little bitty?
Yeah,
you remember being a little bitty. Hi. I miss you. It's been so long.
So how excited are you to finally see your husband, of course?
Hi. Good to see you, too.
And
that was amazing. I mean, thank you, everybody. This is I haven't seen her since November 7th. When they picked her up to start the process, and she was like maybe a quarter of the size that she is now, so it's unbelievable to see. And of course, she's much healthier than she was when I saw her last. So.
Were you surprised about how big she got?
Not really, because her mother is actually bigger than her right now. So I wasn't too surprised that she would get big, but her in the corner, I wasn't expecting, you know.
Oh, all of this.
Yeah. I don't know if you remember.
Tell me about the process too, Tracy, about how you were able to...
And, you know, play with the strays too much, but she was just so sweet, you know, so we all started feeding her and, you know. And as you can tell, and it was the first dance room that I had experienced, so we didn't go outside and we weren't sure what the screw would be. And when I walked down the, you know, those were those moments.
So there's a huge plot twist in this story. I said there's a huge plot twist in this story.
Yes.
When you finally got word that she was going to get on a plane and you had a date set that she was going to be here and you were going to go pick her up, I'm sure.
Yes.
What happened?
So we knew that she was coming, and of course the, well, so I don't Oh, you're all tangled, huh? You know, we have to go to the beach.
Nope. Can I have
another?
That's
what we gotta do. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Finally got something out of that.
Yeah. No, she's good.
Okay.
She did it earlier.
I can't believe how big she is. I mean, like, I've seen her photos, of course.
Wait. You all right?
I do.
That's good.
It's okay.
Good girl. Very good.
We'll just take
it
down there.
Okay. That's okay, sweetie.
Very good.
Come on, let's go. Let's go.
Very good.
What a good girl. That's so good. What a good girl.
That's so good.
That was so good. What a good girl.
Very good. Now we still gotta go up 9 floors.
Are you in short term?
Yes.
Is 8 come?
9. Yeah, they were like all, hey, good girl.
Wow, that went a lot smoother than that.
What a good girl.
Very good. You're okay.
Thanks of nuggets and bowls.
Yep.
It's okay. You want to trade?
No, I'm okay.
Well, I'm going to load it up.
Oh, I can get my puppy. I can get my puppy back.
Ain't no room in my Jeep, huh? Where are you going?
We're going back to the first one. Come in.
Hang
on. Hold on. I heard you do like the wind.
I don't know. About, yeah. About 8, 9 o'clock, I guess. Okay.
So I basically think she just gave us a better view.
Yep.
I want these two one at a time.
So
you sit? Let's sit in the middle. You sit?
She's like, for real?